Hello there, welcome back to my channel. Got some more musical. You know you missed the musical because I was playing Among Us and I gave up on processing. Don't worry, we'll be playing some Among Us sometime soon. Oh. Okay, awesome. Excuse me. Do you get refunded? Because I'm trying to get my refund. Literary conviction. I never get the disclaimer. Yes, I've tried playing this before, but it didn't work.
This is Octo.
That was surprising. Neko Neon. Oh, this is just a demo.
Senrei Banka.
Yes, English. Very much so.
System を設定してくれ。
文章関係じゃな。
Alright, let's start with the demo. See if I really want to get this game. Sir. Oh, can I click? That's a dot. Sir.
お客さんでは?
Excuse me, sir. Yes. I groggily open my eyes and answer the driver sitting in front of me.
そろそろ着きますけど、どこで止めますか？
Oh, I didn't mean for you, taxi driver. We're almost there. Where do you want to be dropped off at? Alright. I had hailed a taxi after getting off a train, but it looks like I dozed off during the ride. Now that I think about it, I only gave him vague directions before falling asleep. Shinetsu Manor, please.
すみません。私はここよりに詳しくないんですよ。
sorry, I'm not too familiar with this area.
ですからね。奥まで行くのは勘弁してもらえませんか。
So, if you don't mind, could I drop you off somewhere around here? Man, what if I use the driver? must have rolled my eyes or something, because the driver gives me a smirk in response to my thoughts. Oh, I can do that? Okay, so this is how I get, like, screenshots for, like... Okay, so I'll do that soon enough. It's fine, just drop me off here.
ありがとうございます.
Thanks a ton. I'm not your friend. You're supposed to be dropping me off. What? Tell you to drop me off. I'm not wearing socks right now. I don't know why you know that, but I'm not. The driver stops the taxi and I pay my fare and get off. I can't believe anyone wants to go I can't believe anyone would want to go all the way out to in. Okay, there we go. I can't believe anyone would want to go all the way out to Inutsuku just to see a festival. Kids these days, they have no respect for tradition, I tell ya. I'm probably like 18, honestly. I can still hear you, you know. But I ignore the driver and take my leave. Light up, sketcha. Oh, hold on. This is where I get my screenshot. Alright, get a few, just in case. Alright. He left me with quite the talk. Oh well, I haven't been here in ages. So I may as well enjoy the scenery. I have to get my voices for everyone. With a sigh, I put my hands on my hips and stretch my back. Yesterday. I've been sitting so long, my spine has gone stiff. Man, I'm tired. I don't know why I just did the hemoglobin thing. Man, I'm tired. After leaving my house, I spent 2 hours on the train, and after that, another 30 minutes in the taxi. Worse, the whole ride was a boring trip through nothing but trees, trees, and more trees. That reminds me from a scene from called Zombies, a movie. It was like vanilla, double vanilla, and more vanilla. They sure do have a large selection of vanilla here. But now I've finally arrived in the town of. Why is it talking to me? Of Huri. I just gave up. No trains stop in the town, and the only public transit here is a bus that runs once an hour. Not only does it take forever to get to the station, but also does run in the early mornings or late at night. Well, that's a really sucky bus. You're on your own if you want to get here at any time other than day. The town's basically in the middle of nowhere, surrounded by nothing but mountains and nature. But in spite of this, its relative inaccessibility, it's surprisingly bustling. Part of the reason is how the town looks. The streets and buildings give off a very old aesthetic. Oops. Reminiscent of Kyoto's historic and old districts. It's a gorgeous town for such a backwater location. I love the music in the background. I'm sorry. But the real reason why it's so famous is its hot springs. All hot springs. I wish they had those in America. It's on Twitter. I'm sure they do, actually. It's probably, like, not in Florida, though. So... It's said that they can cure any illness. Yeah, they're actually like really good because they're natural and they can cure things, some things, and they're good for your health. Make your skin smooth as silk and basically fix all your problems. Because of that, plenty of tourists come here to soak in Huri's mythical hot springs. Thanks to the town's growing popularity and the rise of the internet, there's been an upswing in foreign visitors as well. Even now, I can hear plenty of languages other than Japanese. I am so never mind. Alright, let's go. I didn't come here to sightsee, so there's no reason to stand around. Woman. Hi, woman. Whoever you are. Excuse me. I don't know why I just gave her an airhead voice. But made her sound like Razbowski's new. Oh, yes.
System を設定してくれ.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, yes. I actually read that in my head as broken knee, not broken knee. Or broken knee, maybe. I knew it. You are... I don't know. You are Mabu. I'm glad I wasn't mistaken. My, it's been so long since we last met. The girl smiling and waving at me as Miss... not Miss. Is Maniwa Roka. Broken Knee. Okay, Broken Knee. Your name is Broken Knee now. In memory... If memory serves, she's 2, maybe 3 years older than me. Back up. Why am I getting this close up? Like, why is she all over my face? Back when I was a kid, I'd hang out with her whenever my mom took me here. How's it been?
Genki, genki. Mabou no hou koso dou shite tano? Are? Nan nen buri dakke?
I've been doing great. How about you, Mabou? I can't get this name. Mabou, actually, how many years has it been since you last came here? I think around 4 years ago. Let's do a quick save, Quick save.
Oh.
I think around 4 years ago. 4 years ago or so, I've been well. The picture of health. Oh, I suppose it's been that long. You sure have grown. I never thought that I love that spike. Hold on, that needs to be my new. No, that's the new thumbnail. That's the new thumbnail. Okay, I love that sprite so much. I hit my growth sprite. Okay. It's up the day would come where I'd have to look up at you instead of down. I don't remember giving you permission to grow so tall, you brat. Who are you calling a brat? I hit my growth sprite last month. Okay. Why does she keep saying or so? I hit my growth spurt last year or so. My knees are still aching from the growing pains. I see. You could complete a full 4-year college program in the town since we last met. Of course you've grown some. You've changed a lot too, Broken Knee. Yes, I'm just gonna call her Broken Knee. No, you look like you got shorter.
Oh yeah, ma. 本当にこの生意気に育っちゃって。この。
How rude! I see you lost your manners over the past few years. Broken Knee smacks me upside my head.
頭を叩くのも結構大変でした。体もがっしりしてきたし、本当に男らしくなったもんだね。
Yeah, I don't like these close-ups. It makes me feel like uncomfortable. Like, say 6 feet away. Watch it, buddy. 6 feet away, like social distancing. It's been 4 years since we last met, so you need to stay 6 feet. I can barely reach your head anymore. inch longer too. You look like a real man now. Thanks for the compliment. Backhand compliment. Why do you ask? So are you here alone? Yep, I came here alone this time. Mostly to help out with the inn.
Masaomi, anta ojii-chan no tokoro ni itte
kudasai. Masaomi? What do you say to visiting Grandpa? Huh? Where'd that
come from? Ojii-chan ga backlog gamen na yo.
Oh my gosh. You know how he runs an inn that gets really busy during the spring, summer, and New Year's? Oh yeah. Shinatsu Manor, right?
また宿の手伝いに来てほしいんだって。
Well, help him out again. I'll have fun then. Bring me back some souvenirs. I think my souvenirs turned into such a layback. You're making me cry. Just want to stay back and watch some My Hero Academia. Jesus. Why do I have to go? Aren't you the one who goes every time? I've already made plans to go to Europe with your dad for you. Where is my dad like?
So,
it's been a while since
we've
seen him. It's high time for you to go and see him again. We'll even get paid for your heart. Help. And I'll be paying for the train ticket. And if you don't go, you're paying for your own food the whole week I'm gone. Hey, that's not fair. Do you really think adults play by rules? No, they don't. They just do whatever they want and they say because they said so. What kind of mother says that to their own son?
The one that's so dumb. Give him a
valuable lesson.
This is how the world works.
Why don't you want to go
anyway?
Okay, I didn't give him voices when he stopped talking to him. He looked after you when you were a kid, so the least you could do is help him out just this once. A rookie like me would just give him away. They won't have a rookie serving guests to begin with. There's plenty of odd jobs on the
internet.
Like mowing the yard, cleaning the bath, taking out the trash, and washing dishes.
Like,
if you stay home, all you'll be doing is lazing about anyway. So, no more buts. You're going, mister. Basically what happened. What kind of mom threatens her own son like that? Don't you think that's unfair? A little, I guess. She's getting an airhead voice too, because... No, she's a brunette, so she can't get that airhead voice, okay? But it's also particularly your fault for not coming back here sooner. My boy, that's his new name. Because I can't say his name. Well, it's true, I haven't been back here for a long time, broken
me.
Are you going to go straight to Shinatsu Manor? That's the plan? Mind if I walk
with you?
The amount of sprite changes she just had? Mind if I walk with you? It's been a while. I'd like to catch up. She seems like a tsundere. Let's give her that tsundere voice. Sure thing. You're not busy or anything, are you? Nope, not at all. You ready to go then? Baka. Sorry, I'm turning her into a tsundere. Oh, she's surprised. My body. Why is she looking at me like I'm some sort of dead body? Hey, Mabu, how long have you been starring at me for?
そんなに見つめられるとお姉さん
照
れ
ちゃうよ。
なになに、もしかして見とれちゃってる？
Okay, she's not even. She's not even super right. It's kind of embarrassing to have someone looking at you for this long. She gives me a buku vibes. What did my charming beauty leave you? What? No. Now she's kind of like me. Was that charming beauty remark? What? Did my charming beauty leave you?
それとも顔に何かついてるかな？
セーブ画面だろ。Anything strange about her outfit. Incidentally, it's not like she's into cosplay or anything, but I am. Most people born and raised in Hoodie wear stuff like this. You could say it's an ingrained part of Hoodie culture. There aren't too many places left where people wear older Japanese clothes like these all the time. In fact, anachronistic fashion here. In fact, the anachronistic fashion here helps emphasize Huri's old town charm. Where's it pronounced, Hori? I said what she looks like. Now you look great in them. Don't worry about it, really.
ならいいけど、やっぱり外を知らないといろいろ不安なこともあるんだよね。
If you say so, you know, it's a bit troubling not knowing what the outside world thinks about this kind of stuff. You're not in school anymore, right? Ever think about finding a job in the city?
このご時世。
There aren't...
バックログ画面だよ。
There aren't too many jobs in the economy, sadly. So then what have you been doing?
私の家がお店やってたこと覚えてる？
Yeah, cafe, right?
甘味どころ。
Technically, it's a Japanese style tea house. But she's
not
the guest of it. Anyway, I just
want
to talk to her. I've been helping run the place. Or rather, I am the one running the place. Now, wait, did something happen to
you? 違う。健康そのもの。裏方としてバリバリ働いてる。ただ最近は外国からのお客さんも増えてね。
Sorry, I was supposed to do that.
昔のままじゃ問題もあるんだ。
バックラブ画面だよ。
Oh no, they're perfectly healthy. They're working in the kitchen now. It's just we've been getting a lot more foreigners now. And there we're having a hard time dealing with them. Yeah, I know. A bunch of Sonya's running around and losing her restaurant. Oh, I just talked over her. Well, a bunch of Sonya's running losing her restaurant? That must be really troubling. I guess I just said Sonya. Oh, no, no, no. That plus all the recent technological advancements confuse them. So they just push the management and front end work into me.
Huh? Doesn't that mean you don't have time to be walking
around?
Viral marketing? Either way, I'm glad you're free. It's nice to have someone to talk to.
By the way,
Broken knee? Is it just me, or are there more tourists than usual? I know it's spring break, but still. The main street is packed. I've got all my luggage with me, so I have to walk slowly and wave around people. Has it always been this busy? I feel like there were fewer people last time I was here. It definitely feels like the number of tourists has grown since our last visit. How fast is this going for? Am I gonna make the whole entire chapter one? I might as well buy the game. I'm gonna go for another 3 minutes. Just to see if it'll end by then. Because it still says chapter 1-1, which makes me think that there's like still a lot more to go.
Oh wait, it's all that big changes in chapter 1-2.
Because I think that's when we stop. Most of the people living in nearby Ninja are like that taxi driver. It's true that we have more tourists than before. Probably because word about us has been spreading on the internet.
Anabano温泉地として外国のサイトに乗って口コミが広まってるんだって。
Websites have been calling Puni one of the best hot spring towns in Japan. People are hearing about us through word of mouth too. Also, just keep cutting me off. Also, it's the spring festival today, so there's probably more people coming here than usual. Oh yeah, the spring festival. I hear she sounds so unenthusiastic, even though there's an exclamation point. Oh yeah, the spring festival. Man, I totally forgot. Actually, I think this is my first time being here.
Oh,
really? We usually timed our visits to avoid the busy season, so yeah. Is the spring festival really
popular?
It's decently popular, if anything. It seems bigger with Westerners than locals. Probably because of
Pirate
Festival includes guys dressing up in medieval armor and riding horses around town. It's called a Renaissance Fair. That's what you call a Renaissance Fair. And they eat turkey legs. Other things. And bone on the meat on the bone. There you go. Fuck. That's right. It's so funny. It's just the funniest Dakarapa meme ever. If I recall correctly, the festival started sometime during the warring state period. Right? Centuries past, ambitious warlords rampaged across the country during these tumultuous times. A mysterious woman appeared before one of them.
その女はなんと権力者にするより長老にあって男を狂わせ乱を起こす妖怪だったのです。 妖怪にそそのかされてしまったのが王林隣国の大名。野望のために王林の土地に攻め込んでくるではありませんか。
Controlled by the yokai, the warlord began a campaign of conquest. And the first domain he laid his eyes on was the neighboring town of Kuri.
Yōjutsu を使う相手に大苦戦。幕僚戦前で諦めにも似た思いで行動を行うと、あら不思議。
Just as the castle was about to fall, our ancestors.
なんと妖怪に対抗する刀村雨丸を授かったのです。
履
歴画面だな。
村雨丸 I swear if there's yokais in this gameA sword capable of dispelling the yokai's full sense of sorcery. Why do I feel like there's going to be yokais in this game?
Because
I don't want like Japan and more like towards the Japanese culture of yokais like seduce people. But I feel like there's going to be yokais in this game. Just the mention of yokais makes me feel like there's going to be yokais in this game. And I don't like that. I don't like that feeling because, I don't know. I don't want this to be a harem visual novel.I mean, there were a whole bunch of girls in the front. So, I mean, I'm suspecting not to see her face either, because, God forbid, we see the protagonist's face. Once the yokai was defeated, the warlord and his soldiers fled, and peace returned to our humble town of Hoot.
Dun, dun.
The end.
その勝利を祝ったのが春祭りなのよ。戦に勝利して戻ってきた兵たちを模して甲冑武者の練り歩きが行われてるの。
You're changing sprites in the middle of a sentence kind of word. I don't know why. The Spring Festival celebrates Hoodie's victory over the warlord and the armored soldiers and supposed to represent the victorious army that bookparaded through the town after the battle. After the parade's over, the shrine princess performs a ceremonial dance.
Ah, so so. ちなみに、妖怪との戦いの余波で大地が割れて、温泉が湧き出したとも言われてるね。
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Legends say that Earth spilled here during the.Earth split here during the battle with the yokai, which is what created all the hot springs we have now. Really. Don't you think that's laying it on a bit thick? You know what else is thick? This remote, it's very thick. Look at this thickness. And Stark Industries in the Fortnite map. That's not what we're talking about right now. I suppose it definitely goes too far to be believable. But don't you think it's But don't you think it's good to have simple eye-catching legends like these, especially to draw in the foreigners? Okay, fine. We can market our mysterious and our intentional Japan is. Are you serious? There are thousands of. Hold on, I need to fix this because I need the one in my head.
Save 画面だよ
Back.
システムを設定してくださいね。
check to cover the red checks after clicking the button and using it. So can I not like...
Dialogue 関係です。どれだけしょっぱい武器だとしても、ないよりマシでしょ。
We have to use every weapon at our disposal, no matter who we need. You've got a point there, though. You really don't shouldn't be calling your own legend Meager.
重要なのはその引っかかり。性能の違いが戦力の決定的差ではないって昔の偉人も言ってた。
A great soldier once said, a difference in power is not what decides the outcome of a battle. You just took that from Gundam? Gundam Tanaka?
とにかくね、外から人を呼び込むことが重要ってことだよ。
Well, actually, his name is just... Gundam literally is like what those mecha anthems are called, so...So like, Darling and Franks, that's a Gundam anime, because it has mechas. It's kind of like a battle thing. It's just like, it means battle, basically. I think, it's usually used for mechas, but it means battle. Anyway, what's important is finding ways to bring more people here.I feel like I've been recording for an hour. Nope. I literally just like came back here in 11 minutes. Not really, but yeah, 11 minutes. So, am I right in assuming you won't get too many visitors from the nearby towns? Broken Knee smiles sadly and shakes her head.
よりつかないどころか。目的地を言うとタクシーで嫌な対応をされるって不満もあったけど。
No one does no one visit from there, from them. But all the other local taxi drivers hate coming here.
路線バスの本数も全然増えないしね。
And we haven't been able to get more buses coming here either.
いろいろと申請はしてるんだけど、相変わらずの対応ばっかりだよ。
Local government multiple times. They just brush us off. My family went to the gym. Blah 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 blah
blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah
blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah at the parade before going to the inn, my boo. Thanks, but I think I'll pass. I should go see my grandpa now. I think that's it now. First. Besides, it's possible they want me to start working right away. I should at least get to say hi before doing anything else. Okay. But finally, we get to leave the area and continue.Music changed. I'm liking the soundtrack so far. Broken Knee. Okay, you know what? That's where
I'm ending it.
We're ending it right here. Because this is so long. I don't know why it's so long. I don't know why it's so long. It's just really long.
終了するぞ。お疲れ様だ。
Okay. But, yeah, we're gonna be playing Among Us next. But after I post this, we're gonna be playing Among Us. But I'm probably gonna be playing Just Shapes and Beats by myself, so I don't think I'm gonna be doing a playthrough of that. Because I saw someone play it, and I just wanna play it. So I'm not gonna be doing a playthrough of Just Shapes and Beats. But we are gonna be doing some Among Us. And we are gonna be doing some more of the Seren Bonka. Sorry. Seren Banka. Also, so you guys. Alright guys, well, that's it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. Really long one, but I really enjoyed it. Goodbye!